thou shalt not lie, tarnally with thy neighbor's wife to be fine-sized with her, and thou shalt not let any of thy seed pass through the fire to molest me, sir. Shalt thou profane the name of thy God, I am the Lord. Thou shalt not lie with mankind as with all mankind. It is abomination, me, sir. Shalt thou lie with any beast to be fine size and fair with me, sir? Can any old man stand before a beast to lie down fair to? It is confusion, be fine not ye yours and sin any of these sins, for in all these nations are defiled, which I cast out before you, and the land is defiled. Therefore I do visit the iniquity thereof upon it, and the land it sent from it has out her inhabitants, each, and therefore keep my statutes and my judgments, and cannot commit any of these abominations, neither any of your own nation, nor any strangers that sojourneth among you, for all these abominations have come in of the land done which were before you, and the land is defined, that the land spew not you out also, when ye defile it as it spewed out the nations that were before you. For whosoever shall commit any of these abominations, even the souls that commit them shall be cut off from among their kingdoms. Therefore shall ye keep my ordinance, that ye commit not any one of these abominable customs which were committed before you, and that ye defile not yourselves. Therein I am the Lord your God.